If you like home renovation, then you must be a fan of This Old House. The TV show covers several weeks of house renovation projects hosted by some popular personalities. Today in this video, we are going to talk about what happened to a former garden and landscape contractor on the PBS home renovation program This Old House, Roger Cook. If you are a dedicated fan, please watch the video till the end to find out all the details. Also, please support us by subscribing to our channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon for all the entertainment updates. Roger Cook was born in 1955 in Massachusetts, USA, and has gained popularity in the garden and landscape business since he was the star of the 1988 home recovery TV show, This Old House. In 1982, he and his now deceased wife, Kathleen, founded their own K&R Tree and Landscape Company. After having previously participated in several project initiatives, such as Woburn House and Bigelow Ranch, Roger was requested to appear in 1982 in the home renovation TV series, This Old House. In the next 6 years, he featured in many episodes until 1988, when he was taken into the main cast of its Lexington Bed and Breakfast episodes. You may have noticed Roger Cook's presence on the show if you are a regular viewer of This Old House. Let's check out what happened to Roger. Update on health and illness. Roger's limp was first noticed in the This Old House show, and it appeared to be getting worse. He skipped most of the show's 40th season due to his illness, and it was announced in June 2018 that he was not well. He told the public he was battling with several health problems and had only appeared rarely on the show. It is rumored that the prominent reality television personality recently suffered a heart attack. It seems that he has reduced the amount of time that he spends on This Old House substantially, but his health has not improved. Due to several health problems, in June 2018, Roger notified followers that he was limiting his involvement in This Old House. He had tackled many health concerns, which made it harder to act on television. His commitment and the care for his well-being are really appreciated by his followers. He asks at this time his supporters to respect the privacy of his family and appreciates the support of all his followers. Rumors about Parkinson's disease. Some of the fans believe that he had the condition of Parkinson's, which might be due to the limping in some episodes. Parkinson's is a neurological disorder characterized by the decline in dopamine synthesis, a neurotransmitter delivered to another nerve cell by neurons. The signs of this illness are sluggish motion, poor balance, or even restful tremors. Roger Cook has revealed nothing, though, since he wishes to keep his health declaration confidential. However, what is more important is that Roger Cook is doing well and is taking care of his health, balancing work and health equally. This Old House, Roger Cook steps outside. Roger Cook has been providing professional advice to millions of visitors over 35 years on landscaping and gardening. But maybe more importantly, while he was doing his work, he showed a sense of humor and warmth. Roger kept this elegance and good-natured attitude and loved his fans even more. He also welcomed landscaped artist Jen Nuwata into the family of This Old House, and they collaborated with one another. This Old House host, Kevin O'Connor, revealed on The Tonight Show in January 2020 that Roger will depart and Jen Nuwata will replace him, or as defined on The Tonight Show, as an official landscape designer. Roger addressed a week later that he would love nothing more than to continue appearing on the shows, but cannot engage as he wishes. Nevertheless, he is not going anywhere. So that's a wrap for the video. Do you know more facts about Roger Cook? Let us know what you think in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more updates on your favorite reality stars.